We always see that there are many fiction between mythology and science, but some traditions are very scientific in nature, which we can't deny. Here in this video, we are going to see the spiritual and health benefits of Tulsi plant and why our ancestors worshipped Tulsi since thousands of years back. Mythological reasons behind Tulsi plant. In Hindu religion, Tulsi Devi is a very strong personality. According to Sri Prabhupada, seeing Tulsi or simply touching Tulsi can remove all diseases and thousands of sins from our past life. Most of the Hindu households have a Tulsi plant and people worship it every day after taking a bath. Tulsi, also known as Brinda, is a goddess and a devotee of Shri Krishna. Therefore, she is always associated with festivals related to the various avatars of Vishnu or the protector of life on this planet. According to some beliefs, Tulsi is also called Goddess Lakshmi on Earth. There are a variety of reasons associated with the worship of the Tulsi plant. The Tulsi or the Vrinda is believed to be the doorway to heaven or Vaikuntha, the place of Lord Vishnu. Tulsi helps devotee in getting closer to their ultimate goal, which is called moksha. Moreover, the sacred plant helps people eliminate vastu dosh, if any. In ancient households, a Tulsi plant would also find a special place for worship. People would do parikrama to pay their respect towards the goddess Tulsi. The presence of Tulsi helps in removing evil and negativity. Scientific reasons behind Tulsi plant. Basil is antibiotic which increases immunity taken every day. It is believed that if a person consumes basil every day, he or she can live a long and healthy life as the plant prevents diseases and stabilizes health. Moreover, the fragrance of Tulsi prevents mosquitoes and other insects. It is also believed that snakes do not step in near Tulsi plant, and therefore ancient people used to plant Tulsi near their houses. Tulsi leaf essential oil was shown to lower cholesterol and protect the heart via its antioxidant effects. Tulsi being the crucial ingredient that holds antibacterial properties to cure the skin and fights with acne. Tulsi controls diabetes, protects liver, it is antioxidant in nature and protects against radiation. Ways to include Tulsi in our daily life. Cultivate Tulsi or holy basil in your home or kitchen garden. This plant is called holy basil for a reason. Like Hinduism, it is said that holy basil plant protects your space, calls good luck, prosperity, and removes negative energy. Consume holy basil leaves for better health. Holy basil leaves contain adaptogens, which helps to fight with stress. Adaptogens boost the immune system and reduces inflammation. So if you struggle to deal with your stress, eating a few holy basil leaves a day may help. Consume holy basil water. As well as helping to combat stress, holy basil water can help to stimulate the digestive tract, regulate blood sugar, and even prevent respiratory infections. Drink holy basil or Tulsi tea. Drinking holy basil tea can help to prevent you from cold and flu, or it can also lessen the length of your illness if you are already sick. In addition, holy basil tea can foster a sense of calm and balance, so you can drink this tea daily if you experience a lot of stress. Use holy basil in your smoothie. Adding holy basil to your smoothie with green spinach or fruits act as a powerful anti-stress breakfast. Please try it. Smudging means to burn a dried plant and allow the smoke to energetically purify your space and body. Soaking in a warm bath full of holy basil leaves will leave you feeling calm and refreshed. First of all, you will of course enjoy the sweet holy basil scent that leaves release upon contact with the warm water. Carry the leaf with you. Again, in Hinduism, holy basil is seen as a good luck charm, and you don't have to keep the holy good luck confined to your home. Keep this good luck always with you to attract prosperity. Purify water. It happens to be a scientific approved fact that Tulsi purifies water due to antibacterial and antiviral properties and eliminates any unwanted particle present. That is why when in Hindu culture we are worshipping any goddess or cook anything related to the ritual, according to scientists, Tulsi must be added to water and food to purify it before the intake, as it contains mercury and is an antibiotic or antibacterial. So we can say that Tulsi is a super ingredient. So last but not the least, include Tulsi in your daily life, be it be any reason, scientific or spiritual. Thanks for watching our videos, and if you want to see more such videos, please do visit our channel and subscribe us to show your support towards us. Thanks in advance. Have a good day. Om Shanti.